مدارس مودرن فيوتشر تتمنى لكم المزيد من النجاح والتفوق.
I'm Dina Ibrahim. I'm an English teacher at Modern and Future Language School. Today we are going to talk about expressing certainty. How can I express certainty? I express certainty by using must have and past participle. Okay, we use must have and past participle to talk about things that we use or we are sure they happened in the past. We are sure this action or these actions happened in the past. For example, I must have left my notebook. I must have left my notebook at home. I can't find it in my bag. I'm sure about that. I'm sure about now. I am not having or I don't know where is my notebook. So I say I must have left it at home. I am sure about that. Okay. There another example. There is no train to Omar's village. He must have taken to the bus. There is no train to Omar's village. He must have taken the train or to the bus. Okay. I'm sure because there is no trains, there are no other way to take or to ride anything, but he can ride just the bus. So he is sure about that. Okay? In the negative, mustn't have and past participle. I use must have when I'm sure about something or some action happened in the past. I'm sure about it. Okay? For example, she mustn't have taken the bus. She came early. She mustn't have taken the bus. I'm sure about that. You are sure about that because the bus always comes late and she came early. So they are sure or she has taken the bus. Mustn't have taken the bus. Okay? So at the end, must have past participle when you are sure about this action. Mustn't have, you are sure about not doing of this action. Okay, I have finished. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe. See you soon, dear student. Goodbye.
مدارس مودرن فيوتشر تتمنى لكم مزيدا من النجاح والتفوق.